Hello, I'm Milford's Mayor Ben Blake. I'm here with Deepa Joseph, our Director of Health, wishing everyone in Milford a very happy Thanksgiving. Thanksgiving is a time when we gather with family and friends and we celebrate the many blessings of peace and plenty. This Thanksgiving 2020 is a little bit different. This year, our Thanksgiving table is going to be a little bit smaller. Our focus is going to be to make sure that we have a very healthy Thanksgiving. And for tips to make Thanksgiving 2020 safe, Deepa.
Thank you, Mayor Blake. So things that we want to think about as Thanksgiving approaches, and we know that we are seeing increases in cases in our community, we want to make sure that we're taking the safest measures possible. So while I know it's tempting and traditional to gather with family and friends this Thanksgiving, we're asking that you consider making that gathering smaller and try to only gather with people who live in your household. If you plan to host a gathering or attend a gathering with people who do not live in your household, please make sure that you're really taking every precaution possible. Wear your mask, even inside, if you're going to be within 6 feet of anybody. Make sure that you're washing your hands. Make sure that you don't attend gatherings or host a gathering if you have any symptoms at all. And also, if you have a pending COVID-19 test result, if you're waiting for a test result, do not attend a gathering or host a gathering, just in case those results do come back positive. So think about members that are coming to your gathering that might be in the high risk category, people who are elderly or who have underlying health conditions, and consider maybe not having them at the gathering this year for their protection especially. So just make sure you're wearing your mask, staying socially distant, and keeping that gathering small.
So we wish you a safe and healthy Thanksgiving, Milford.